Alhamdulillah. May Allah reward them in dunya and hereafter, inshallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, say, O Muhammad, to mankind, if you love Allah, then follow me. Allah will forgive your sins. And Allah is all forgiving. Ale Imran, verse number 31. Rasulullah, peace be upon him, never stayed at one place unless he built a mosque. Masjid is not only a place for worship, but a place for purifying a soul, refining morals, and uniting fellow Muslims. Take a close look of important masjid with class M2.
This is Masjid Nabawi. It was built by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
This is his Masjid Aqsa. This was the Qibla oval of Muslims.
This is Masjid Quba. This was first mosque built for Muslims.
This is Masjid Qibla, and this mosque, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam turned the direction of Qibla.
This is Masjid Nabla, which could be delivered from this mosque.
This is Masjid Haram. This is largest mosque in the world.
Upsy daisy, now don't be lazy, it's time to go to the masjid. Wash your face up, let's pick the pace up, it's time to go to the masjid. Help your mother to get your brother, it's time to go to the masjid. It's a wonderful place to go as a family. We'll be standing all together in prayer. We'll meet all our friends when we are there. We'll be standing all together in prayer. We'll meet all our friends when we are there. So upsy daisy, now don't be lazy, it's time to go to the masjid. We'll greet everyone with salam when we're at the masjid. Listen carefully to the imam when we're at the masjid. It's a wonderful place to go, made for you and me. We'll be standing all together in prayer. We'll meet all our friends when we are there. Upsy daisy, now don't be lazy, it's time to go to the masjid. First we'll sit and read Quran when we're at the masjid. Next we pray with everyone when we're at the masjid. It's a wonderful place to go, a wonderful place to be. We'll be standing for